What is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Jumana, and I'm feeling very cheerful today. It's been a minute since I recorded in the daytime, so make me feel good. So yeah, y'all like the drip. This is my friend's company. This is my friend's business. He specializes in athletic attire. I love this set. Like, he just dropped this for the spring for the ladies, and he has men things too. It's called Run Light. Shop with your boy. Yes, today. Woo, Ramadan Mubarak. Still. Today I will be reacting to Murray. Murray. Never heard of this guy before. This song is called Trenches. It was released yesterday or a day ago. And I'm interested to see. I do support up and coming artists. Dang, let me catch my breath. I support, and hopefully the same will be returned to moi. But yes, today I will be reacting to Trenches. Why am I so out of breath? I need to calm the hell down, like, chill. Who would say Run Light, but I'm running heavy. Not playing, but no. All right, without further ado, let's get into it. I know that's right. He got a holy book, honey.
We all experience pain, and we have our own struggles. It's all about how you come out of it. What don't kill you make you stronger. And what don't make you proud is make your money longer.
Period.
I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood.
Ooh! I love when a thug has a beautiful, soulful voice. Like, I identify because I'm the same. But oh my gosh, you know, I was really like, yes. And they took Mo 3. Rest in peace, Mo. But I just love when a thug has a soulful voice. Like, it's so wonderful because toxic masculinity, right? It's men have been taught to not express their emotions and then their feelings and everything like that. But we have people like DMX, rest in peace, Z, who made it normal to express how you feel as well as coming off hard and thuggish and not, you know, wrecking your thuggish persona, which that's rare. Like, that's very rare, and I do appreciate that. So he didn't even get into it. I'm already rambling on. Okay, let me keep it going. Oh, hey. She look like Kendrick Lamar. Hey. This definitely looks like my old hood.
Okay.
You better bust a jug.
Okay.
You better flex.
Taking care of the kids and mama high and out of brain. Cast side in the sun, but we still find ways to make it. Or replace it if we gotta fucking do it. Then we'll take
You better have a holy book. That was beautiful. My heart is like, I feel it in my heart right now because it was just beautiful. The visuals, he was in the cemetery. Well, one of the people was in the cemetery and I felt that. It was just beautiful. Like, your voice is angelic. A lot of angels come from the hood, period. They be trying to cast us away, you know. I'm not gonna get in too deep to that, but oh my gosh, that goes to show that there is hope. You dig what I'm saying? So, oh, and I should have reacted to it, but I listened to this song by Fredo Bang earlier. It's called Don't Stop Believing. It's so nice, y'all. It's so nice. Go tap into that. Tap in. It's really, really nice. It's a vibe. I love black men. I'm sorry, I do. Y'all is bar none, okay? Bar none. That's all I'm gonna say about that. Speaking of trenches. No, I don't live in the trenches. Calm the fuck down. They ain't even talking about nothing. They ain't even talking about nothing. They knew I would record. No, I'm playing. But yes, I got love for the hood, love for the streets. Never stop believing, okay? All right, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Check out some other videos. Check out some other music I've been giving snippets of. It's not complete, okay? So it's okay. Okay. Oh yeah, shop with my boy Run Light. Yes, go follow him on Instagram. I have his Instagram right here, somewhere right here. I don't know. But yes, like, comment, and subscribe, and catch me in my next video. Peace.